Hey guys, Jeff here. December 26, 9 o'clock in the morning, 18 degrees. Gonna go try some shed hunting today. We just got a bunch of ice 2 days ago, or yesterday morning actually, so ground's kind of crunchy, but it was mostly melted down, at least on the river bottoms and such. So I'm gonna grab a buddy of mine today and we're gonna go scour some areas on the river flats where after gun season, I had 9 different bucks coming in. 2 of them look to be 3 or 4 year old bucks. So I'm hoping to come across some of their sheds. I know they're down there during the evenings, the nighttime, after dark, and back on the mountain in the mornings before daylight. So I'm not real optimistic that I'm gonna find their sheds, but there's a good chance we will find some sheds. If I don't find anything there, we're probably gonna go to a north-facing slope, or northeast or eastern, and see if we can't find some ferns. Let's see what happens. I think we're gonna get on some bones today. Talk to you soon. Yeah. There's a lot of historic rubs in here and stuff. Here's what you want to use for your licking branch. Social stick, whatever. A lot of rubs through here. Rub. A lot of historics in here. Come on, pricker, get off me. And then this group of trees here, right here, he's got it all tore up. Been some bucks in here. Pretty good rub. Got all this swamp. Not sure if there's any sheds in here, but there's been a buck in here. That opens up over there a little bit. Now that is an aggressive buck. That is him raking that tree. Interesting. Like a bit of a historic rub there. Alright, come down here, look at this rub. I marked this from last year when I was in here. But you look over here, and it looks like, you know, that's a 20 inch wide. If his tines are hitting this while he's rubbing this, yeah. He's a mature buck. I know him. Haven't been able to kill him. Another rub line all the way up through there. There's some good rubs there. Maybe we'll find a shed. Predation at its best or worst, I guess. Deer is demolished. Didn't take long. Probably kick coyotes off this thing. That's a pretty cool den. Porcupine. I wonder if he's in there. That's a big tree. I don't know. I don't want to mess with it if it is. And that whole thing's hollowed right out.
That's pretty neat looking. He's probably sleeping.
Well, made it back to the house, and this guy is the only surprise find we found today. My Santa Claus bobblehead was along the road in a plastic container. Someone must have thrown it out the window, but I think it's pretty cool. Hopefully we'll find some sheds soon.